What's your minimum specification?
So, as I know we're coming to time very shortly here, but I want to address a few questions that I think the audience are interested in getting your thoughts on, such as do you care much about Intel versus AMD or Intel versus Apple from your perspective now?
You know, I worked at all those places. I really like working there. I think, you know, there's always new waves of stuff. I'm really intrigued by the, you know, the wave of AI startups and the next revolution of computing. So, you know, at the high level, you know, the extent of those are corporate companies with stock prices and boards and, you know, products, you know, they're going to go fight it out how they do it. I care about the engineers, you know, all the companies. You know, I work with lots of people there. I really like them. But no, I don't think that much about them right now in terms of, you know, like, what are they going to do next? Well, we'll see. You know, Apple's always been so insular about how they do stuff. Like, their product touch point is, you know, aluminum box or a glass box.
Yeah.
Well, they've always been kind of a secret society. The engineers are great, but, you know, I think they miss out on participation in the wider technical world. You know, Intel and AMD sell components that go into many people's products, so their interface to the public is more, you know, tangible in terms of what the engineers do, right?
Because
you buy their chips and you measure their performance and you care about how many PCI Express lanes they have and whether the chip has bugs. So it impacts people more. So I'm interested in what they do, but they're big corporations with a life of their own, so...